गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अ बुक होप स्किप एंड जम्प नर्सरी जनरल अवेयरनेस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट आर न्यू टॉपिक हार्ड एंड सॉफ्ट ऑन पेज नंबर 20। सर्कल द थिंग्स दैट आर सॉफ्ट टू टच। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आर सम ऑब्जेक्ट। व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू सर्कल ऑन द सॉफ्ट ऑब्जेक्ट। ओके, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज फ्लावर, this is soft, so you have to circle around it. Okay, this is pencil, this is hard to touch, so you have to leave it. Now next is feather, this is soft to touch, so you have to circle around it. Now what is this? This is teddy bear, teddy bear is also soft, so you have to circle around it. This is cotton, so you have to circle on cotton because it is also soft. Okay, now this is stone, this is hard to touch, so you have to leave it. Now next is bricks, this is also hard to touch, so you have to leave it. Okay, now our next topic is sweet and sour. Circle the things that are sweet to taste. Students, here are some objects. What you have to do? You have to circle on sweet object. What is this? This is chocolate. Chocolate is sweet to taste, so you have to circle on chocolate. Okay, next is chili. Chili is spicy, so you have to leave it. Now what is this? This is ice cream. Ice cream is also sweet to taste, so you have to circle on ice cream. Okay, now this is pastry. Pastry is also sweet to taste, so you have to circle on pastry. Okay, this is chips. Chips is sour to taste, so you have to leave it. Okay, now next is lemon. Lemon is also sour to taste, so you have to leave it. Next is lollipop. Lollipop is also sweet to taste, so you have to circle on lollipop. Okay, student, do this exercise.